Okay, let's get into it. Take a look at the Novi engines. Comes with a nice thank you card sticker sheet. The carburetor is not attached, so you're going to detach that, but it's a nice little carburetor. Comes with hex screws instead of flatheads that we used to. It's something different. There she is, people, the Novi B3r beauty, ain't she? It's the coolant head is black with like purple accents. It's really nice how they did it. The black runs through the coolant fins in the inside, really nice. Let's open up, look inside. Comes with a P5 plug, which is colder than the P3s we're used to, but hotter than the P6s that used to come with the Novarossi engines. That's something new and different. So we just had to see how that kind of plans out a little bit. All right, here's the coolant head. Nice. Nice engraving on top, B3R. You can see the purple accents going all around it. It has this nice black like texture in the inside, really nice though. And it runs in the insides of the cooling fin. The cooling fins are accented with the purple, really nice, sharp looking, really look good. All right, here we have the button head, nice chrome shiny button head, and has the Nova engine engravings all on it. Around here you have the O-ring to seal out dirt. And also comes with some head shims, which is nice. Next up, back plate. The back plate is like jewelry. You see the Novi engines in the back, stamped in the back, really nice. Also has the cut for your piston right there, so your piston skirt will go down in there. So be careful when you're taking this apart. Really nice, really nice, shiny. It looks good. All right, next up is the crank. Crank is DLC coated. It's also filled. No slug, but it does have some cuts. But you can see it's nice, DLC coated. Very black, shiny, really looks good. The only thing I kind of noticed with this is that the inside, let me see if I can get you in there. The inside, the DLC coating seemed like it got a little bit light in the inside of the crank. See if I can get you in there. You can see in there, seem like the coating, they kind of skimped out on the coating in the inside, but everything else has really good protection. You can see on the top there, it has a Novi stamp right there. Crank still looks good, dude does what it do. All right, here we is the piston. The piston rod is familiar to the Novarossi's rod. The piston, it doesn't have the Novarossi team head that used to have the dimple in the top, but I mean, still looks good. All right, sleeve. Here we go. Let me get to intake side. Okay, about right there. Okay, cool. All right, this is the intake side, and we're gonna go. Let me get it together. Okay, here we go. All right, so now we turn. Boost port side with some cuts. Nice. Now here we are at the exhaust side with some cuts, and you can see it has the Novi stamped at top of the exhaust port. And this is a three port, but it's a three port with some nice cuts. All right, so now we back on the other side, boost ports. One thing I noticed right under here, you see it has some cuts underneath the bottom there. had to see what that's about. But she's cut up pretty good. All right, we're back on the intake side. Yeah, it's good. Chrome plating on top. Nice. All right, let's look at the case here. All right, case. It reminds me a little bit of the Rex line that used to be from Novarossi. Here's the front bearing. You know, looks good. On the side, they have stamped Novi engines, racing, 0.21. Makes it look sharp, really nice, looks professional. Really good. That's the inside. Light might be a little bit suspect, but also stamped on the other side too with that Novi engine and racing. It's good. All right. All right, people. Well, this man Rajay 111. I'm just giving you a quick look at the insides of a B3R by Novi Engines. Really looks good. Curious to see how this thing gonna run, people. But hey, we'll make it do what it do. Peace.